for a beginner, it's a good idea to just use, if you blade, right? You know how to use one. I'm going to use a number 15 blade. I'm going to cut this. I'm going to cut this in two sections. This one, I'm going to cut it across my midline. You see the midline here? I'm going to cut it across my midline directly like that. Take care of the fingers. Across my midline, and the new one you can cut it differently. So this across the midline is going to really help you assess how much you have taken off the tools. So that's going to be the use of this one. And the other one, I'm going to place it back there. I'm going to cut it off across like this. That's it. So when you place it like this, you can again see how much has been reduced. Let's take off a little bit of this top here so it's easy for you to see. So you can see it. Okay? I'm just going to leave these three aside. I remove my VP blade. I'm going to fit up the typhodon and then come back to you. This one right here. This is a TF-13 bur, this one. So the TF-13 means a tapered, flattened, long bur. One stands for a longer bur and three is the diameter that goes in. You have a needle cutting bur, needle end bur, a needle bur that is here. I have a finishing bur, a polishing bur here. I have an end cutting bur here. I have a round bur here. I have a TF-21, that is a shorter shank bur, but again a flattened taper. And I have a wheel end. So I'm going to use all of these to do the preparation today. Okay? So let's get into it. So we're going to start off on this. The first part that you want to do is to make some depth orientation grooves. So I'm going to work on this tool. So I'm going to make some depth orientation grooves. You have to make these grooves in two planes. So I'm going to first start off with this portion, which is a Savai filter. I'm going to sink in my bur. Here we go, the second one. The third one. Thank you. Then going out to the middle and cervical, middle and cervical third. One. Now we're going to just join this once together.